Wrist shot, blocked in front. Canucks shoot the puck away. Myers scores! A frantic overtime, and Tyler Myers takes advantage of the miscue and wins it with 23 seconds to go.
Well, what was he doing there? That's the way the overtime was being played. Derek Roy throws this one through. It hits Dan Hamhuis, and Hamhuis tries to clear it, and there's Meyer, who after the shot, he wasn't even thinking about defense. He's 5 feet out right in the middle, and Hamhuis, the rolling puck, can't get it by him, and Corey Schneider's not set for it, and Myers with all sorts of time up and over the glove of Corey Schneider.